Great. Use a change of pace. Who am I covering?
JSOC agent, operating in the area for undisclosed reasons.
He's not going to fuck us up, is he?
Nah. He's infiltrating a mining facility to gather intel. Kid's a big green. First solo mission. Could use some backup.
Yeah, we've all been there.
Yeah. Sometimes seems like 100 years ago.
Maybe to you, old-timer. Feels like I'm just getting started.
You keep telling yourself that, John. Just give the kid a protective shield if he needs one. Get there, find a proper nest, and keep him alive until he's finished. Out.
Roger.
What?
According to CIA reports, Soviets found uranium deposits, mined them in secret. Uranium was pretty much depleted by the time Georgia became an independent state. The economics just weren't profitable on a commercial scale, so they closed it.
It looks like it's deteriorated ever since.
Ready when you are.
Do not engage. Wait for my marks and watch my position. I'll take care of this first guy. Watch my back. That was easy. I'm moving forward.
Copy.
Take the shot. Now! Now! Hurry up, man! I hear something. Careful, we have a bird in.
once they realize nobody is answering their radios.
Well, fuck. Shit. I have a hostile approaching from the south. Take him out.
You better hurry up, pal.
Okay, I have the data. I'm out of here. Thanks, man. I'll see you around.
How important?
Sorry, John.
Damn. Robert is as elusive as that Armazi guy.
I think we would have heard if Robert was dead. For now, he and Armazi, if he exists, are in the wind.
Any good news?
Absolutely. Your little tanker explosion has crippled transportation of some key chemical components. Cisterns are nowhere near their destination. It caused major instability in Separatist operations.
We know what the cisterns are transporting?
Not yet.
Jesus, Raquel. Are you fucking everywhere?
Everywhere I need to be. I managed to slip around Lydia. And thank God I did. Interrogation of a few criminal conspirators led me to intel about where Vasiliska smuggled the high-tech weapons.
Which is where?
I am missing two words here.
Thank you.
Quite right. The weapons are headed to an old abandoned military base in the mountains. Soviet era. Vasilisk calls it his lair. You really should put more faith in me, John. Out.
This is Big John. Go to the old Soviet base called the Lair. I think it's the location with all the answers.
Robert?
All clues point in that direction. It's the headquarters for Armazi and his crew. If Armazi doesn't have Robert, he knows who does. No one would hold back answers from a friend like Armazi.
So we're close.
So close, I can smell the gun oil.
I'm tired, Frank. One last big push, right?
There's a ton of high-tech gear that's been shipped in there. Find it, John.
And find Robert.
One way or another. God bless. Out. Thank you. weapons, gear, and material in Georgia.
Yeah.
Then they sold the gear to local criminals.
Yeah.
And then Basilisk moved into the lair, and it finally disappeared.
Yep. I think that's it.
Christ, I'm impressed. No wonder foreign intelligence had trouble tracking that contraband.
Yeah, but complicated plans have a way of fucking up. Can't control all the circumstances.
Like surprise visitors dropping in the region and creating havoc.
Yep. That would be us.
Inside, it's just a bunch of soldiers, Frank. There's nothing here.
I'm not convinced. Not yet. Listen, there's a series of tunnels connecting the different buildings. I think you...
Yeah, fine. I'll check out the tunnels, Frank.
Good man. Keep me posted. Thank you.
Ashkenazi has an offer. On your knees, North. Down, boy. Not a popular decision. I prefer to shoot you now.
Your brother is dead.
When? How?
I killed him. But he was ready to go, John. Happy to go.
Torture! You son of a...
Do you believe in resurrection, John?
What the fuck? You monster!
You're a believer, aren't you? That's what I offer.
Resurrection? Yeah. You're insane.
I am Armazi.
Fuck!
What the fuck?!
I really thought... Thank God, Robert!
Come. I can explain everything. Your ears only. Turn off your earpiece. Beautiful, isn't it? You were right, John. I was bitter and lonely. I didn't believe in anything. I had nothing but doubts. Questions and doubts. Now, I have certainty. Absolute certainty.
What did they fucking do to you?
They showed me the future, brother. And I want you to join me. 23 Society is everywhere. In your precious church. In your beloved Marine Corps.
Right. This legendary covert international death machine is going to change the world.
Oh, John. First they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, and then you win. You may fight us, but we will win.
You're quoting fucking Gandhi to justify murdering children and drowning their parents in rivers of blood? You're a goddamn terrorist!
I am one ghost warrior among many. If only the strong survive, we show the people their strength.
What the fuck, Robert?
It all sounds incredible, I know. When I was captured, I fought them hard. But no matter how many times I tried to escape, it was as if they could read my mind. And then they showed me something. Just hear me out. Special scientific enhancement. Cutting edge, unbelievable stuff. That helmet I shot out of your hands? If you held up a donut, I could have shot clean through the middle hole.
Yeah, sorry, pal. But no one is that good.
You see that hawk up there?
No.
That's why I was willing to let Robert die in order to be raised up as Armazi. They will enhance your body and mind until you can do anything.
We gotta go, boss.
Let us raise you up to resurrection as one of us, John.
Boss, we gotta go now!
Come with me! Believe!
Now! Bird is leaving!
What did they do to you? What crazy shit did they do?
I love you, brother!
thought it'll kill me.
You did good.
He looked me in the eyes.
You did what you had to. That's how it works. You just pull this damn trigger, you kill, or you get killed.
That boy I beat up? He'd said you die up there. That you'll come back in a coffin like the soldiers on the news.
I'll come back. Living and breathing, I promise. A war in Afghanistan is not enough to break apart the North, brothers. You hear me, Rob? I will always be there for you. Robert's gone.
What? He's left the region? What happened, John?
Robert's dead. He's gone. He's resurrected. Robert's the fucking enemy.
Slow down, son.
He's a Mozzie. Robert is a Mozzie.
But how?
Better soldiering through science. They turned him into a 23 Society super soldier. The sniper who made the impossible shot at the wedding, that was a turbocharged Robert.
Wait a minute, Robert?
Real as a fucking heart attack.
Take a breath. Slow down.
Take a breath. Take a breath. I cannot fucking breathe at all. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. 23 Society got him. Did some kind of chemical DNA mind-enhancing shit. Mixed in some high-tech super weapons and made him this fucking science experiment. And he's proud of it. Wanted me to join him.
We've all heard rumors, but...
Says they're everywhere. At the highest levels of government, the military, even the fucking Marines. Says we're surrounded and don't even know it.
John, we're all here. We're surrounding you. We've got your back. Lydia's right.
This is a problem we can figure out.
It's not a problem, Frank. It's a fucking betrayal. It's... treason.
Sims, but he needs to see you in person before he can trust you with it. I'm sending you his location.